all for coming to Concept Stage 3. This is our experimental platform for new works and works in progress, sound art, music, anything to do with technology and performance. Tonight, we're going to be starting with four performances from artists in residence. We'll be starting with Iris van der Ain on the harp and electronics. Then after that, we will have Hassan Hujari from Bahrain and Luigi Pasaleo from Italy. They'll be doing a duet for oud and live electronics with a new instrument that Luigi has built. And then we'll have a performance by Jan Krug from Groningen on this lovely mountain of electronics, including some new instruments for gestural performances in about a year's time. And then finally, for the first act, we'll finish up with Tim Thompson from San Francisco, who's going to be playing the Space Palette, which is this contraption behind you. So I should warn you all ahead of time, the theme for tonight is going to be merry-go-round, because there's going to be a lot of turning chairs for each act. Just in case you're interested in the order, it's going to be harp, then these guys over here, then Jan, and then finally Tim behind you. Okay, well, so Iris.
Who only observed one star. Every night he went out to the observatory to check out and measure the frequency of the light by a telescope of the star HR3831. And this is a major yellow giant in the constellation Hercules. And after 30 years of doing this, he went on retirement. And his colleague, Professor Zoltán Kollat, captured his data and could transfer it to a sound. And as a present for his retirement, he gave him the sound so he could actually listen to this particular star. And this story I heard when I myself, for the first time, listened to HR3831, what is included in my performance.
You will hear. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.